It's so good to see you all again. Thank you so much for coming. Do arigato. Thank you very much. Okay, this tune is for the Cosmic Girls.
She's helping.
They're cool. Okay. Okay, this next track is from the fourth album, from Synchronized. And this track's called Can Heat. Okay, well, I'll tell you something. I was supposed to fly here the other day, and the weather was so bad in England, and all the aircraft were coming in like this. And I went, I don't really think I want to do that. So I only got here about 4 hours ago. I stepped off the plane and then I come and see you guys. Okay, this track is from the last album. I know you know this one. This got huge support in Japan. I won't even tell you what it is. I'll just play it. Thank you. Rihanna. Did you like it? Good. A very talented young lady. Okay, this next track is off, is it four or three? I can never remember. This is off album four. This track's called Plan at Home.
No, that's not it.
of naming the album, you know, synchronized, and then we do the tune afterwards, and then we name it Funk Odyssey, and then we do the tune after. So you'll probably hear that on the next album. I got another thing we're going to play for you a bit later, which is just a brand new song. And we've only played it twice. We've only played it in Johannesburg and Cape Town. So we're going to play it for you guys, see if you like it. Bit of rock and roll. I know you Japanese, you like rock and roll. Okay, this is something that you do though. We'll be right back.
That's my drummer. Everybody having a good time? It's so good to say I love it, seeing your smiling faces. We're all smiling. Everybody having a good time up there? Yeah? Well, hey. Fantastic. Okay. Well, man, I can't remember whether we did this track before, but I love this track so much. We're gonna do it again. So this one isn't for the Cosmic Girls. It's not even for the good girls. It's for the bad girls. I like your gloves. Very cool. love this. Nothing else just makes you just fall, you know? I always have one in the morning, pull it out from the fridge, nice and cold. Excuse me. Okay. Gonna do a new track, yeah? One that you never, ever, ever heard before. Okay, we're still kind of working on this. So this is probably gonna go on the next album. So, okay. I'm ready, baby. Music on the stereo. against your head properly. So it's the best way to do things is to do them in front of a live audience, because it's all very well sitting at home going, "Does it sound great?" You know, and then suddenly you stand in front of 10,000 people and it doesn't sound as good as you thought it did. Thank you, mate. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I heard an English voice over here somewhere. Sounding great! Thank you very much. Okay, this is a track that you do know. This track's off Synchronized. The track's called Soul Education.
You're my
going to do a track from the third album now. This is this track is called High Times. Not that I've ever had any of those, of course. Being the good boy that I am, and yeah, I think this is one of the. I think this track we did. This is the first track we recorded on the third album, and we just took the very first take, the very first track, the very first take, and that's what you hear on the record, due to Derek's rather fine drumming. Let me just introduce you to these people. Up here we've got Simon Carter on the keyboard behind him. If we can get a spot on him, please. We've got the gorgeous Miss Hazel Fernandez. The equally beautiful Miss Valerie Etienne. Mr. Matt Clover Johnson. Ladies' Choice 2002 and 3 running, Mr. Nick Fife. On the drums, Derek the Big Mac McKenzie. On the percussion, as old as the hill, Shola Akimola. And on the guitar, Mr. Rob Chopper Harris. Okay, this track is High Times.
Get to give up. Thank you.
Christmas or whatever you're doing, yeah? Take care of yourselves. Look after yourselves and each other. Thank you very much.